Have you been sitting all day, having your hip flexors and quads getting tighter and tighter? Stop for a second, take a break, and open up your hips. This one will help you stretch your hip flexors, while this one targets more the quads. So just do these for a couple minutes and you'll see how big of a difference it makes.